is up, everybody? Akasan here. So, let's get into another reaction. We got Jumanji, number 2. Welcome to the jungle. That's what it's called. I'm not even making that up. All right. It's got a bit of a mixed review. I was checking from the official YouTube channel here. It looks kind of fucking... yeah. Yeah. So, I don't know. But it's got my boy The Rock, so... I mean, it can't be that bad, can it? Let's go ahead and check it out. It's always weird how they show that intro.
Attention. Spencer, Bethany, Rich, Martha, you're all here.
Martha!
Hey, person walking!
You should be thinking about who you are. And who you want to be. You'll have plenty of time to figure that out while you're cleaning out the basement.
Are you gonna help or are you too pretty?
I'm too pretty.
Yo, what's this?
A game for those who seek to find a way to leave their world behind. Jumanji. Pick a character and you're that person in the game.
Okay.
I don't think it matters that much.
Oops, Finbar. Sounds like a badass.
I'll be the curvy genius.
Dr. Smolder Bravestone.
Guess I'm Ruby Roundhouse.
I mean, it makes sense, I guess. Okay. Wow. Is that what the black guy transformed into? That's a pretty good transformation. Yeah.
Where's the rest of me?
Oh my god, Fridge?
Oh.
Fridge, who are you?
Me, Spencer.
Oh!
Who is she?
Martha?
Why am I wearing half a shirt and short shorts in the jungle?
I think we got sucked into Jumanji and we've become the avatars we chose.
So that means
Bethany?
Don't look at it.
Wow, that is Jack Black.
Oh, I don't have my clarinet, and all I see around here is pollen.
Well, I don't have the top 2 feet of my body.
Damn, that is a man right there. Don't cry, don't cry. Don't cry, it's gonna be okay.
This is a video game, which means we all have special skills.
Why am I running so fast?
That was so intense. I like can't even with this place.
Watch your step in here.
Oh shit. The fuck? Damn, she is hot though. Who is that?
Maybe we're all
in a coma.
What?
That old game machine must elect you. Now
we're... oh my god!
Get in there and save her.
I'm not gonna get in there.
You get in there.
Okay, I got a backpack. You don't get in water with a backpack. Everybody knows that.
Okay, I'm good. You know what? I hate myself for actually liking that trailer. Oh, shit. Damn. Who is that? Fucking, that is a nice body. I'm talking about The Rock. No, actually I wasn't. Sorry, at first I thought it was Amy Adams, but I was like, nah, it's not Amy Adams. Hold on a second. Who the fuck is playing that girl? But it didn't seem that bad. I'm not gonna lie, it didn't seem that bad. Could have been worse. I mean, anything coming after Robin Williams is going to be a bit difficult, because we hold that story, we hold that original one so near and dear to our hearts that of course it's going to be a little more difficult afterwards. So to be into the new one, Karen Gillan sounds so fucking familiar. Why? Oh. Fucking Nebula! Didn't recognize her with hair. Okay. Holy shit, Nebula. Okay. Damn! I didn't know she had all that going on. And she'll be in Avengers. Okay. Sorry. I'm getting distracted by all the other shit. But anyways, I don't think that movie will ever... well, it might be billed as an action movie, so it might make its way out here to... Japan, but usually comedies don't make their way out to Japan because everything like goes over people's heads. The jokes don't translate so well. But the if it's like an action, it looked kind of like more of an action with Kevin Hart's type of joking, but it I don't know, it might work. I do feel like they do need that Robin Williams character. I thought that's who The Rock was going to be. Like, he was going to play this, like, Duke Nukem type character in the game or something, coming in and out of the game or something like that. You know what I mean? Like it wasn't going to be that one guy just transformed, basically. So, anyways, Red Dread Nation, stand up, speak up. Let me know what you guys think. I think nostalgia makes people... I don't understand why half the people on YouTube are hating it. But I think a lot of it just has to do with the nostalgia of the first one. And maybe the timing of all these different movies coming out of stuff that we left back in the 90s and everything. Like, people are just kind of upset about that. I don't know. I don't know if there's anything more to do with this. But let me know. All right, till next time, I'm out. Peace.